volunteer with Awesome, and I have today with me Flea, who's about a two-year-old red-nosed pit bull, who's super-duper friendly, but will probably do best in a single dog home. He's definitely a loved one among the staff and the volunteers. He's a pretty easy walker and a gentle treat eater. He just takes them really gently, and so he doesn't mean any harm to anybody. He'd be a good addition to a very active family who would probably like to go hiking and walking with him.